Watch your step. Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Loving God, from whom all life proceeds, and by whose hand the dead raise a new life, accept our prayers on behalf of your servant Paul. Deliver his soul from death, number him among your saints, and clothe him with the robe of salvation. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Psalm 107. They who sailed the sea in ships, trading on the deep waters, these saw the works of the Lord and his wonders in the abyss. His command raised up a storm wind which tossed its waves on high. They mounted up to heaven. They sank to the depths. Their hearts melted away in their flight. They reeled and staggered like drunken men, and all their skill was swallowed up. They cried to the Lord in their distress. From their straits he rescued them. He hushed the storm to a gentle breeze, and the billows of the sea were still. They rejoiced that they were calm, and he brought them to their desired haven. Let them give thanks to the Lord for his kindness and his wondrous deeds to the children of men. Let them extol him in the assembly of the people and praise him in the council of the elders. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Let us now pray in the words our Savior gave us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Lord Jesus Christ, by your 3 days in the tomb, you hallow the grace of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal bodies. Bless this niche, this holy place, may it be a place of rest, a place of peace. In you, O God, we place our trust and our hope. In you, the dead find everlasting peace. As we take leave of our brother Paul, give our hearts peace and a firm hope that he now lives in eternal dwelling you have prepared for him in heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. May he rest in peace. May his soul and all the souls of the faithful departed, to the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. All you're baptized in the Father, the Son, Holy Spirit, we return you to make your name the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for military honors. Your firing party is located to the left. Once again, please watch your step.
Trusting in God, we prayed together for Paul, and now we come to the last farewell. There is sadness in parting, but we take comfort in the hope that one day we shall see him again. Although this family and friends will disperse in sorrow, the mercy of God will gather us together again, the promise of God's kingdom. Let us console one another in the faith of Jesus Christ. My friends, the Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you. In the name of the Father, the Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Go in peace. Thanks be to God. I wish you God's peace. God bless.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this does conclude the service for Lieutenant Paul Wagner. On behalf of all of us here at Arlington Cemetery, please accept our deepest condolences for your loss. I do invite everyone to return back to their vehicles, but before you do, and if you would like to, please come forward and say your final farewells for now as you're returning to your vehicles.